Good morning, Believe Nation. Today's message is that money should be spent, but never squandered. Over to you, Li Ka Shing.
I wake up every morning. Espresso, keep me going. 我过去朝早呢揸车呢锁匙嘅时候呢就跌咗一个区喺两蚊，两蚊呢佢啱啱呢停喺大个碌到嘅大个嘅车碌个下低，咁个个车只要碌一碌呢就有条坑佢呢个两蚊实冇嘅，咁我呢就踎落去呢就试下嚟执啦，冇谓细，咁一个印度人嘅空间。 咪見到我，佢話：李生，你做咩？我話跌咗個區。佢幫我手，執咗兩蚊出嚟呢，我就兩蚊自己攞起，我就揞一百蚊俾佢。咁我個故事嘅原因就點呢？我兩蚊呢，如果我唔理佢，一等車碌一碌就落個坑，佢呢兩蚊就喺度世上冇咗噶啦。但係唔再呢兩蚊攞翻嚟，我一百蚊我俾佢唔會冇咗噶嘛。
I think a lot of entrepreneurs squander money. For those of you who've been a loyal part of my channel, you know that I'm not a fan of spending money until I'm making money. And a lot of entrepreneurs, you do the exact opposite. You start spending tons of money before you're making anything. And I'm all about putting your energy, your hustle, your time, your drive into something, but don't spend anything until you are making money. So some of you who want to start a YouTube channel, you go out and you buy a camera and a tripod and lighting and a backdrop and a microphone and a tripod and all the things that you need to do to start a YouTube channel, and then you only make one video, you look at it, you hate it, and decide, ah, this YouTube thing isn't for me. Some of you will want to start a t-shirt company, so you go out and you spend a ton of money buying t-shirts, and because you need to order 5,000 to get the quantity discounts, you buy 5,000 and you end up filling up your garage or your basement or your apartment or your condo or your parents' house, and you're stuck with 4,995 t-shirts that you just can't sell. So as of today, I want you to stop squandering money. Prove to yourself first that you can make money doing this before you start spending it on something. So my question today I want to get a little deeper. Today I want to look at a limiting belief of yours. I want you to write in the comments below what you feel like you can't get started on because you haven't invested in this. I can't launch my business because I don't have enough money to do this. What is this? And then I want Believe Nation to reply to each other. I want you to jump in there, help each other out, to think about what's a lower cost, free way to get started to help that person solve that problem. Leave it in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. Have an amazing day. Continue to believe. And I'll see you again tomorrow morning for another shot of espresso. It's windy, and I don't want the money to fly away.
I wake up every morning. Espresso, keep me going.